but it's fucking you. Give a hand to everybody in this fucking room. Fucking outstanding. Amazing. There's very few times in my life when I don't have something to fucking say. I have nothing I could say except I love you. It's fucking amazing. Bottle this energy and you rule the fucking world, right? I gotta tell you, there's a young boy that I remember living in Venice, California, who had thought he had wasted his life at 23, 22. I was fat and feeling horrible, living in that little apartment. And the moment that actually changed my life, I told you the day, but there was an old burnout song that was playing in the background. It was an old Neil Diamond song. It was, "I Am, I Said," and no one heard, not even the chair. And I looked in this little room and all I had was a bed and a chair. And I just thought I completely wasted my life, that there would be no meaning to this life. But fortunately, I didn't give up on that day. And that young man has the privilege to be with you now. And if you would have known what this would be like, enjoy it. In your body, in your soul. What does it feel like to have inside you? Know that you will find the way or you will fucking make the way. There is no pulling back, there is only going forward. Breathe it. Feel it. Think of your dream, think of your goal, make your move. Make your move. Make your move. Make your move. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Make the sound again. Go!